guys, I'm back to another video. Today I'm actually recording with a new app called Keen. How do you say it? Keen. KineMaster. I'm just gonna say Keen. Or whatever you call the master. KineMaster, yeah. I'm just gonna. Gosh. Phone, come on. There we hold up. Move it out for a little bit. Nope, that's just not good. There! Okay, I'm sitting on the floor right next to the camera, but today I will be playing some solos. Also, hold on for, while we wait for the, all that I have to go. I'll show you everything I got right now. Okay, I got a lot. Especially back points. This is a pretty good amount of back points. Same with pickaxes. It's a pretty good amount of back points. Same with gliders and conjures. Not too much. Okay, I'm gonna show you all the emotes. All my laps, but I have a lot of those, I think. It's probably the laps that I'll have the most of compared to the emojis in the emotes in the laps. Okay, so I'm going to my favorite POI. If you don't know, I'm not OG, but my favorite POI is Hunter's Haven. Well, not Hunter's Haven, because my character doesn't live there, but it's not my favorite POI. My favorite POI Salty Towers, because I'm not OG, but I like salty, okay? But this is my first time recording with KineMaster. But yeah, anyways, it's my first time recording with KineMaster. But anyways, yeah, it's my first time, and I'm going to be using everything I think might fit. But it's won't be too long. It's just going to be like 2 matches long. And then I'm out of this video. Slide on to KineMaster. And boom. So I'm not going to land directly there. I will go do spawn right here. But at the same time, though, I do want that good loot from this sentry. And they've already spawned. Come on, boys. Come on. This is not good loot. This is not the loot I was talking about. Oh, say goodbye to me. And, yep, no, I'm not mine. For the video. For the viewers. Come on, I got this. For the viewers. For the viewers. Guys, I'll do 2 more. Oh my god, they always spawn. This guy's maybe older than my fan. But I do have that skin though. So I'm gonna choose the land at Weeping Woods. Okay, no, I'm not wanting that weapon. Oh! Dang! That's awesome! There's still Lexus. But I'm going to be landing at Weeping Woods. Also, when I show you guys my map, my creative map I made at the end of this video, I'm sorry, but I don't have a creator code. So Also, I can't give you all the code. Well, because that actually doesn't have a code. Because you need to create a code, basically, to do it. And I'm too lazy to look up a tutorial on how to do it. So, yeah. Sorry, but if when I show you my map, sorry, but you'd have to add me so we can play it. Also, if you do want to play that, though, my username is Haker, actually, because my friend did not know how to spell Haker, not Haker, so they did Haker. Yeah, my friend made my account because they got me interested because I was all into making Minecraft videos. But since my friend, Jeremiah, okay, Jay, okay, the co-owner, of this channel, okay, actually, yeah, the corner, because he made this channel for me, and since it was on my phone, I can use it, but, yeah, basically, it's just that, you know, I literally did everything I wanted to do in Minecraft, so, yeah, I was basically diddly-dee-dee-dee-dee-diddly-dee-done, with everything I wanted to do in Minecraft Skyblock. But I will probably be making a Minecraft video of, well, me basically cheating to get into the end, and maybe I will defeat the Ender Dragon. I mean, I've done it once, which just wasn't recorded, but I've done it once in creative, but in survival at the same time, because when I got into the end, I swapped to survival. Well, it's also a dumb move on me. But yeah. Well, I feel like I'm the real Lexa right now. No, I'm gonna get some music playing. I can't even get music playing with the app I'm using to record. But I just don't wanna. No, I'm just gonna play the little montage song that I've seen people use. Okay, so I got it.
Live TV from 85
plus channels. Well, that's an ad, guys, but yeah, sometimes I get ads. Gosh, hold on, guys. I'm gonna skip this ad. Multitasking right now. Okay. Okay, yay, I hit level 80.
Don't pull up at 6 a.m. and cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you love it on me. I don't want to cover them to mess with me. Yes, I see the things that they wish on me. Hope I got no brothers that outlive me. Ain't no better story, share the things with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back sometimes, I won't be back. I feel good sometimes, I don't think. I feel this down, I can roll back. Might go down to D.O.D.
I don't know why, but I like this song, man. If the comments are activated in this video that I'm going to be uploading to YouTube, tell me, what do you think of this? What do you think of the app that I'm using to record? What do you think of the song I'm using? Because, hey, I like the song. Shout out to Drake for making that song. Whoa, it's a good song, and I love it. She said, you love me, I only partly the only girl being in my mom, I'm sorry. Man, in a way, I like it. Like, it's just a beat, man. Homeskies. Homies. I said homies, not broskies. Oh yeah, there's a little secret with this portal right here. It's like a little secret with the portal. So zombies might be coming before night. So you know that trailer with the people, whatchamacallit, from The Walking Dead coming? If you walk next to this tree, y'all can go follow. I don't know exactly what it's from, but this is from The Walking Dead. And listen, you can hear. If you listen closely, you can hear some type of. To the portal, like zombies. And when you get close, it closes. It'll look right over there inside of that portal. You can see there's like a little bunker. And where would you use a bunker? The Walking Dead. Which means this is a cousin. Zombies might be coming for you. And you can't walk through it. But yeah, anyways, we're getting back to the game. Huh, I'm making sure I'm recording. Okay, so let's head over here. Also, if you want, guys, I will tell you, actually it's kind of obvious what I play on, but I play on Switch. And I'm pretty good at building. Oh gosh. Come on. Okay. Okay, Bo, come on at me, Bo. Yeah, come on. Come on, Bo. Okay, that's smart. But not smart enough. Okay, hold on, let's emote on him, boy. Let's emote on the boy. Okay, let's salute him. Let's salute him because we're good. We're good boys. We are good boys in this channel. So after we do that, we salute.
The writer's message and the word choice.
Make sure to take that and get low on health. And we reload to make sure that all of our guns are fully loaded for our next battle that we might face. And then we make sure we hold this, we make sure we spin around. Just make sure no one's following you. Also, stupid ads are interrupting my music for the video. I'm gonna destroy this so I can get the health. Never mind, I didn't do it. If I'm in the safe zone right now, good. We're doing good so far, guys. We're doing good. Look at some mats, because I tried cranking on that dude and he destroyed my whole build. So, go ahead and get some mats. Because we're about to be in the 1v1. So just why not do this? Yep. That door bell's broken.
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. Pretty dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crushes to the...
Okay, we got this, bro. We got this, guys. Plus, I never hit a head trust with my first... Oh, God, I fell. I'm sitting on my bed right next to the phone, aka my camera. Dang! How am I that good at headshots? Dang, but I'm good at headshots, but... Jump to the window. Boom. Dang. Bro, dang. This guy has some loot. And he almost killed me as well, bro. That is some good skill that default had. I gotta say. Shout out to that default, bro. You got some skill. They don't match my skill, bro. But hey, that's some skill. He almost got me there. You almost got me there, bud. Almost did. Look what you did in it. Well, for me, that is. For you, that's not what you did. Hold up. So somebody's right over here, but I'm like... Oh, dang, 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 oh, dang, dang, boom. Boss, this guy has the gold cape for store. Oh, GG, my man. You deserve that loot, bro. He deserves that loot. He really got me there, bro. He actually got me there. Okay. So, dude, if you watch this video, GG, man. GG. GG's my man. That was so good. That was such a good battle. Also, I'm going to be getting mana soon. That's going to be cool. Dude, G, freaking G. Okay, so now before I end the video, I'm going to show you. Actually, you know what? I really want to try out KineMaster and see if I can upload this to YouTube. So I'm making a dumb video later in the Minecraft. Double up. See y'all later. Have a blocking day.